Also breaking, a trial court judge and court officer have been indicted on federal charges of obstruction of justice. The U.S. Attorney's Office just made that announcement and will reveal the details of the charges in a news conference later this hour.